Turkish police are continuing to target the Gülen family, this time arresting Gudbetun Gülen. He was detained after a tip-off and has been accused of being a member of an armed terrorist group. His brother is the US-based cleric Fethullah Gülen, who's considered by the government to be the mastermind behind the failed coup attempt. Since then, any individuals or groups believed to have links to Fethullah Gülen have been detained. Two of his nephews were arrested in July.